show before.
Awesome. So that means that for some of you, this is your first time. That's zeroed each other out. You see? So what this is completely improvised musical, so every note from the keyboard, every lyric, everything is fresh and new. I get the best seat in the house right there, get to laugh right along with you guys. To get things started, I just need a word. Any word at all?
Red.
Red. Red. Red. Red. Sit back, relax, enjoy our musical.
Questions to there are lots of things.
tell us that we should do work, like you're in charge of us or something. But we're all here together, so.
We all meet in the same hour wage, right?
Wait, we're not supposed to talk about that.
We all have the same position title, but I think our wages are different.
Hey, all that talk. We're stuck here tonight. Let's make it interesting.
Are we talking wages right now?
Yeah.
Okay. All right.
On three.
Okay.
Wait, are we doing yearly or are we doing hourly? Wait, are you both hourly?
No, yearly.
Fuck, I've already lost this. Told me not to talk about wages because I probably get paid. Like, oh my god.
Well, we're in this deep. We should.
All right, so I'll just do the math in my head. We'll say it on three.
2,080 hours in calendar year.
Wait, I'm gonna do like, you know, 40 hours a week, 80 hours in paycheck, 160 in the thing. That's what I'm gonna do. I'm not gonna do
2,080.
Right, but get the long way. Get the long way. I have an idea what it is.
Okay, ready.
On three. We're counting backwards or one, two, three?
One, two, three.
Go.
Yeah.
I'm nervous. If it's a lot lower, I'm going to feel like I am clearly not as important.
I assumed I was making the least amount of money because I'm a woman.
It's social experiment
well,
then.
I'm really worried now. Really. You should be scared. I'm terrified.
Because
we all have the same job title, but we know that our pay structure isn't the same, and you just mentioned that you're a woman, and I'm not, so if I am earning more than you, I'm going to feel like an asshole.
Okay, how about this? I bet you make the most. You, even though you're hourly, it's a mindfuck. You probably make more than I do. One, two, three,
25. 28K.
Thanks, asshole.
Wait, what did you say?
125.
She said 28? Okay, 28, I said 37. I said 125. I said 125, as in 125, comma, 000, period, 00.
It's before taxes, but it doesn't include bonuses.
Yeah.
No.
Do we?
No, no, let's leave the ones in the back.
Stop sweating! Stop sweating! Stop sweating! Stop sweating! Stop sweating!
Jesus.
Stop! No, stop! No, stop!
What is...
Did you pull them? Did you pull them from the pink tray or did you pull them from the blue tray?
Both trays.
No! Spend.
he's here sometimes.
Great.
Great.
Yes. You know something? That you guys don't know?
What?
Simmons is my dad.
Dealing with these idiots. know, but everybody upstairs already knew that situation.
What, you think that we don't check W-2s? You don't think that we look at people's records?
Like their birth records? I'm sorry, I spoke out of turn.
I executive gong would have gone off.
The executive gong is time to turn off power at 8 p.m. You should know that. That's how long you've been working here.
15 years. Long enough not to come in too much after 8 p.m., Dave. I got the black card.
We'll be back at the party soon enough. Don't you worry, your little party in the head.
We are all good on the shredding?
The shredder issue is resolved. It was hardly an issue to begin with, quite frankly. But what else is new?
I see someone's been flirting with my Happy Van Winkle 23.
I did see a bit of purloining.
Well,
just rambling.
I know.
I know. We know.
We know.
Oh, you know?
We know.
So you know why you didn't know?
They don't know that.
Chuck, your mother is my half-sister. Seemed wise to inform anyone of that, so I kept it a secret. Didn't tell you that you had a half sister of your own, because if you guys got together, that would be horrible. Kept you here where I could see you, paid you very little money so you couldn't get away, paid you an awful lot of money so you would.
I wanted to go to law school! I wanted to go to law school.
Dumbest thing you have ever told.
This is what happens when your employees talk to each other. I'm bored now. I will be taking my leave.
Hey, don't forget your staff! I'm waiting for my mother.
I'll call you.
The latest Hollywood HQ Instagram picture is just an empty cookie plate.
Man, I'm really hungry now. And drunk.
Look, there's plenty of food there that's not cookies.
That's what's the point?
Is Larry related to us? I like him.
Oh, God. Dina, if you want to come to the party, come to the party. Monica. Okay. I'm taking the rest of my booze.
Thanks, Dad.
Please don't fuck your brother.
That's my brother.
I'm paid hourly, and everyone else gets a salary. They said I couldn't get overtime. They said that a 50-hour work week is normal. You're at a lot of HQ.
Yeah, well,
mine's
had fucked his
half sister. What? All right, you win. Oh, there's still documents in the shred.
Too much of a coward.
You want to help me shred documents?